Hey guys, what happens when we can create a ton of websites that all have totally unique content and we put into it Google AdSense and you can get paid like $500 per click and up, right? And that goes on websites with pay-per-call phone numbers. So anybody who calls a phone number, you also make like $500 per call. So if somebody calls a phone number, you make $500. If they feel like they don't qualify to call the phone number and they're looking for a second option that's similar and they see the AdSense insert and they hit that link, that could be $500. So that's two different demographics that you can relate to on a single web page. And that's times all of the web pages we make at this incredibly high level. So if you go to website-installer.com and you want to get your site structure going, you can go to Super Affiliate Sites and come on down and set yourself up with the biggest subscription you can so we can push you as large as possible. And then if we still need you to make a second payment to cover for the first month, like if you're starting here, we are able to get your website done the first month full scale. In other words, five page structure for a city times 10 cities deep, so that where you're getting your clicks will relate to 10 different metro areas. So you'll have like 10 times the population that's seeing what's going on. So it's huge, it's totally huge. And then with each payment you make, because of the scope, once we get the first project done, creating variations on it is simple. So it's gonna be so much, the more you're paying, the wider by far we're able to go. So we can create the other websites that point into your website, so it gives that a boost by being the master, and the slaves that are backlinking it get pulled up by association. So you wind up having multiple front page results over the course of time. That's why you keep paying. Because as you do, you develop multiple page results on the first page of Google, keyword by keyword by keyword, and having multiple results on the front page, keyword by keyword, is how you drive ROI through the roof. Okay, I think you get the idea. And for bigger projects, there are people get a hold of me and say, what is big? Give me a call. We'll talk it through. My phone number is at the top of the website, and we'll talk through what we can do for you. Otherwise, start at whatever level you can. And most of you, I would say this, if you don't know what you want to sell, if you're pretty agnostic about that, put in your email, put in choose for me when you start your subscription, because we're learning in real time as we do these projects. It's absolutely insane how fast this is growing. And the last point I want to make right now, for guys who said, where do your leads come from? And we say they come because they came to our sites. They bounced off any number of, you know, whichever one of our pages. They go, okay, how engaged are they? And the answer is, well, that's the idea. You need to call and find it out. They don't need to anymore because we are taking engagement notes ourselves. We are tracking the user behavior and who those users are. And so as we watch people, so the people who go through with the actions, they're done deals. The people who didn't, there's like 10 times as many people as called who are close to calling, okay? Because they're like 100 times, like 100 people come to the page, one person makes the call, another 9 or 10 people almost made the call. So if we're reaching out through active people, that's great. Now the problem that people have is, well, I can't call 99 people to figure out which 10 that is. And the answer is understood. But what if we can tell you who's engaged? What if we can tell you that they hit a certain number of points of engagement? They scrolled down a certain percentage of the way and you know, clicked one button or clicked two, or they did watch the video, right? What if we can tell you that level of engagement? And so only you're gonna call those guys, not the guys who bounced. All of a sudden, those leads are able to be sold at a premium, because no one's wasting their time calling a bunch of people. They're just calling exactly the right people the first time around. It's a really good hit rate. So there's so many ways to make money from your projects getting launched and built. You just need to build it, like in Field of Dreams. If you build it, they will come. So pay us to get you going. Wherever you can step in here, the higher you go, the faster you'll get rich, is the only way I can explain it. But now that we can actually get the websites to monitor themselves and then check in with each other to see who's got the best results, and then we monitor all of that, we can actually monitor everything that we create for everyone. Something we could never do. And since everything's written with convincing content, right now a 15-year-old from the Philippines can write a better pitch for a DUI lawyer or for a doctor for a specialized surgery than the lawyer or the doctor could write. That is how impressive the AI writer is. It just needs to be babysat, but it'll write incredibly well. So we can write incredibly great pitches for everything, okay? At the speed of brainstorming, okay? So yeah, get in, get going. The sooner the better. You're gonna wanna jump now. We're taking on everyone now. And this is how you get set up for 2023. Get in, get going now, so that by the time January hits, you can already start counting your best year ever. Okay.